Hey guys, it's Shannon. I'm declaring some shenanigans. We are going to be playing a tough sell, and this game has no title apparently. It just goes right into it, so let's go. And I'm actually not even, it's just playing in a Windows browser, so you will see what I'm. Oh, wait, never mind. Here's the intro thing. Okay, my bad. I don't know what I'm doing. And I don't know if you could see it. I don't know if it's recording it from my OBS thing, but if you do, you see my tabs up above, and that's Roblox and YouTube and Game Jolt apparently. Anyway, this is a tough sell. Not sure what this is. I think it's like a little story, something with Snow White, and I like fairy tale stuff, so I wanted to try it. I did not know it was going to be in the window browser. So I see. I'm back. So I see. Okay, type in your answer. Wait, who am I? Am I the old woman? Or am I the. Oh, I guess I'm the girl. Okay, I'm back. I guess I can type my answer. Welcome back. Oh, wait, I'm the old person. Okay. I'm usually very friendly, but in the circumstances, it's hard for me to trust anyone. You can trust me. Sorry, but what was it you wanted again? I would like to give you this wet apple. It does look sweet. Yes. And it's very ripe. Yum. I didn't know you could type in your answers on this. This is funny. I'd love to keep chatting with you, but I don't want to make you lose your time. No worries. I have all the time in the world, and I can't spell correctly. And I can't spell correctly. I'm not the best at this kind of stuff. There's a doctor in the village nearby. They should be able to help you much better than I could. I'm not sick. I don't need a doctor. Are you here to see the doors? I'm here for whoever would like to try my yum, ripe, and I can't spell delicious correctly off the top of my head, and very sweet apples. Maybe if I add a period at the end of the. That's for other people to judge, isn't it? What? No, it's for you. I hate to be rude, but there's an awful lot to do in this house. Oh, are they making you clean and cook? Perhaps you can take a break. And try this apple. Oh, man, I don't have patience for this kind of stuff. I just want to give you this damn apple. No thanks, I don't trust you enough. What? I'm just an old beggar woman. Looking for someone to chit chat with, and I bring snacks. This is so not right. You shouldn't be walking alone in the woods like that. Why is that? Because of the wolves and all. Oh, it's okay. I have a cane to poke them with. So dumb. I feel sympathy towards you, but still, I must remain vigilant. Man, she don't trust me. Man, I'm really bad at this. Okay. You would turn an old woman away to deal with the wolves and all? I don't know. There must be certain words you have to say for her to... I really trust the doors, and they told me not to talk to strangers. Oh god, I don't even remember... Dude, I haven't seen Snow White and the Seven Dwarves since I was, like, 10 or something. I don't even remember. What did she say to get into Snow White's house? Apparently, this New Age talking doesn't work. I have to think like an old beggar woman. Please. Let me just... hang out with you. Let me come and rest my weary legs a moment. I am but an old woman, not a stranger. I don't know. I'm sure you mean well, but how can I trust you? I have granddaughters your age, and I've visited the dwarves before they knew me. I don't know what to say. I am so bad at this. She's totally going to turn me away. Her patience is getting thin. They've never mentioned you. Oh, I only come a few times a year. Must have slipped their minds. You can come back when they're here. Okay. When will they return? At dusk. I hope I live until dusk with the wolves at my feet. I'm going to close the door anytime. Oh. Well, fuck you too. You don't tell me. No! I just don't want to be with. She lost hunger. This is like talking to someone. Begging someone to help you with a fucking trophy on PlayStation and they just don't want to fucking help you. Well, I haven't even said anything. What did I say? I said something earlier, but not now. Jeez. Okay, I'll just go away and cry. I don't want to keep you standing. I'm sure you have much to do. Bye, Felicia. Okay, whatever. Yeah, I have nothing to do. Sorry, but I really need to get back to my chores. Goodbye, have a safe trip. Bish. The door is shut, no one is hearing you. Okay. Okay, fine. Goodbye. Okay, I guess that was the end of that. Horrible. What is this log? Restart. Oh, you can see what you said. What a wait. You can see all the horrible things I said to her. Okay, well, I'm obviously failed at that very badly. I wonder if I could find like a cheat on how to get inside. I wanted to see more of the game, but I'm not very good at this, apparently. I'm bad. I'm so bad at this. So I think yeah, maybe I'll try again. Let's see. Okay. I'm gonna try this one more time, and I'm gonna see if I get any more better. And so I see. Would you like to try a bite of my apple? Oh, whoops. The door. What? What? Restart. It's like she remembered from before. I've walked very far to visit the dwarves. Shouldn't be walking along those like that. Why is that? Just gonna say because of the wolves. Oh my, I didn't know about the wolves. I've never seen a wolf, but you would expect that in the forest. Yes, I guess you would. I should do well to remember that. I'd love to keep chatting with you, but I. No worries. Just wanted to. Like to try my sweet apple. How did you know I was here? I didn't. I come to see the dwarves. I love the dwarves. Where? Well, there goes my cover. What? Oh. So you live here now? With them? I really trust the dwarves, and they've told me not to talk to strangers. I am no stranger. I love the dwarves. Well, in fact, you are. Yes, I am. Just walked all the way here to see them and let everyone try my apple. I'm I'm really trying hard this time. I'm trying to think really hard. Excuse me, but who are you again? I'm an old grandma that visits the dwarves sometimes and brings them food that I make to eat. Her trust is non-existent with me. I'm quite sure that you're not my grandma. I didn't say I was. No, I am not. But I could be. I'm usually very friendly, but in this circumstance, it's hard for me to trust anyone. Why is that? Because the two last strangers that came here to try to kill me. They did? Why is that? Oh my god. I gotta act like it will be hard for me to trust anyone when I know my stepmother could disguise kill me. Why is she trying to kill you? Apparently, my stepmother's jealous of my beauty and wants to kill me for that. That's horrible. What an evil woman. What an evil... I can't spell evil, apparently. Evil stepmother. I'm getting different, isn't it? Yes. You should do very well to make sure that everyone you know is safe. At least I'm getting different, you know, words and stuff from her. I'm sure you mean well, but how could I trust you? Because I am very trustworthy, and I will protect you from your stepmother. I don't know what to say to that. I mean, I would just assume that's really nice of you, but I really don't know what you could do against my sorceress stepmother. I could keep an eye on her and make sure she doesn't send anyone after you. I wonder how they did this. They picked the words pretty well as to make sure that, you know, what you're saying, if you get her to trust you or not. I can't think straight with all this stress. I'm sorry. You should rest and try this sweet apple. It will clear your head and rid you of the stress. Maybe I'm giving her too long of an answer. Maybe I need to shorten my answers more or something. Oh, look at that trust. Did you see it? It moved a lot. It does look sweet. Yes, it is very sweet and juicy. It will make you feel better. I don't know if that looks too suspicious or not. Yes, yes, unbelievably sweet. Yes, yes, it is. It would be good for you to just try a bite. I don't I think her patience is getting thin. I hate to be rude, but there's an awful lot to do in this house. Understand. The bull. Try a bite of the sweet apple, and it will help you. It will help you. Shoot. Oh, gosh, this is hard. Think clearly. Oh God, she's just getting. At least I got her trust up. I'm going to close the store anytime soon, though. Are you sure you don't want this apple? It will help you relax. It will go to waste. Don't eat it. I don't know what to say. She's not taking the bait. I can leave it here, and you can share it with the dwarves. Ooh, that helps with my trust issues, but you could have poisoned only half the apple. What? Goodness. No. Why would I do that? I don't want to keep you standing here. I'm sure you have much to do. I will take a bite of the apple myself, and you can have whatever part sweet apple you want. It's not poison. I don't know if I should say it's not poison. That's mighty nice of you, but I am not especially hungry right now. I can leave it here, and you can try it later when you are hungry. So, not to let this sweet, yummy apple go to waste. She's gonna lose her patience. That's fine. I just ate a raw turnip. Best to eat the apple to wash it down. Oh, wait a minute. Can I backspace the? Best to wash it down. Best to eat the apple to wash it down and make you feel better. Just think how good it is for you. Maybe, but a poison apple certainly wouldn't help. My dear, this is not poisoned. Just a very ripe, juicy, I don't think I spelled juicy right and I can't see it, apple for you to eat. Yes. It's very good. I just picked it myself. Her trust. It's true that apples are healthy. Oh, maybe saying good helped. Yes, very healthy. An apple a day keeps the stress away. Very healthy. What the fuck happened? She just had her trust all the way at the top, and then it just dropped. Sorry, but I really need to get back to it. Goodbye, having the same trip. Okay, I will leave the apple for you. Well, fuck you two. Fuck you two. Biatch. That's some bullshit. Oh. Whatever. Well, guys, that was a tough sell. And I will say, that was very tough. The first time, I was not really paying too much attention and just having fun, kinda. But, as you can see, the second time I tried really hard, I got her trust all the way up, and at the end, she just shuts the door in my face. The freak, yo. But, anyway. It was a very interesting little game. I had fun with it, even though it was annoying. I would like to know how, like, I guess you must have to say, like, certain words or something to get her to earn her trust and take it up. I'm not sure what it was, or what they are, but it was very interesting. But anyway, I wanted to thank you guys for watching. Probably wasn't that fun to watch, because it wasn't very movable. It's just plain thing. But anyway, thanks a lot. Take care. Toodaloo. Bye.